A jury selection continues in Katherine Jackson's $40 billion lawsuit against AEG. She claims the concert promoter negligently hired the doctor convicted in her son Michael Jackson's death. Eyewitness News reporter Miriam Hernandez is live at the courthouse with more on that lawsuit and what Dr. Conrad Murray is saying now. Miriam?
That's right. Well, the search is on for suitable jurors. The latest count, 140 people have gone through the initial screening process in the last 2 days. But of that number, only 28 have qualified to go on to the next step. Attorneys soon will have to make critical assessments about who hears the evidence in this case. As Michael Jackson rehearsed for his comeback tour, his health was compromised, and the concert promoters at AEG knew it. That is the allegation in the lawsuit filed by Katherine Jackson and Michael's three children. AEG, in its defense, has two of them, Prince and Paris, on its list of 81 witnesses they may call to testify. The two lost their father, but also knew details of his home life, medical care, and alleged prescription drug abuse. At the center of the case, Jackson's doctor, Conrad Murray. He is serving 2 years for Jackson's death. But last night, in a jail telephone interview with Anderson Cooper, he did more than speak out. He sang, too.
He's a little boy that Santa Claus forgot. That song tells my story.
Murray says he will not testify because it could incriminate him and hurt his appeal to overturn his conviction. Attorneys in the current lawsuit want him to tell the jury about the terms of his hiring and AEG's role. What is known already from Murray's criminal case, an AEG attorney testified there was a contract.
The undersigned, that's Michael Jackson, hereby confirms that he has requested producer to engage Dr. Murray.
However,
the contract was not signed by all the required parties.
An invalid document, yet in California.
And our contract is valid as long as there is some performance.
Barry Edwards is a specialist in civil litigation. In this case, the plaintiffs say AEG knew Murray's role and had many discussions about Jackson's physical demands. Edwards says AEG will be looking for jurors who understand business and can look beyond feelings of sympathy.
Certainly the children have suffered, but who's responsible for that suffering? Is it Michael Jackson or is it AEG?
And so the process continues. Tomorrow, attorneys will bring in 80 more potential jurors for screening. The objective is to have a panel seated in 2 weeks, 12 jurors and 5 alternates. Reporting live from downtown Los Angeles, Miriam Hernandez, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
Miriam, thank you.